Ruta 40, Southern Patagonia. A tiny bit of blacktop here. Wow, what's left of it. The wind's been pretty good. Thankfully not 80 or 90 miles an hour, but it's a good solid, I don't know, 40, 50, something like that. And I've been in this one several mile stretch of really bad gravel. And it sucks. There's been some good sections of gravel before this, but right back there, I couldn't take my hands off the bars to turn on the helmet cam. Wow, that was, jeez. Oh wow, this section of blacktop here. Holy crap, oh my gosh, that's a nice surprise. Wow, I'm sure it won't last very long, but yeah, that gravel section back there really sucked. 128 miles to El Chantin and Mount Fitzroy. Charlie's back there behind me somewhere. I couldn't ride as slow as he does. This bike is just not as stable. So I had to... Had to go probably 10, 15 miles an hour faster than him. The winds made it very interesting for sure. It's awesome to have this little bit of blacktop, man. Jeez. So, some of the gravel was, I don't know, 10, 12 inches deep back there on the sides where it had been pushed over, but that's part of the trip, part of the experience down here. I'm guessing within the next year or two, they're going to have probably all of Ruta 40 paved. Same thing like Ruta 7. I imagine another year that'll probably be completely paved.